what to do if you just found out that you married Jezebel? What to do if you just find out that you married Jezebel? What? Who's Jezebel? Jezebel was a witch. Jezebel was an evil woman. I don't know anybody that would name their child Jezebel. I know Isabel, but I don't know Jezebel, because Jezebel was a witch. Jezebel was an evil to the core witch. And if you're watching this video, my friend, I want to put an ultimatum. If you are married a Jezebel, what to do? My friend, I'm going to tell you what to do. And I'm going to tell you what not to do. You are not to give in to her witchcraft. Because the Bible says, greater is he that's in you than he that's in the world. My friend, if you want to go, let her go. And glory to God. But you don't put her away. And glory to God. My friend, there's a lot of men that marry Jezebel. And the reason why they married Jezebel, because Jezebel is beautiful. Jezebel is charming. Jezebel, my friend, she will tickle your fancy. Jezebel put a spell on you. And it's amazing. I'm going to tell you how it's amazing. A lot of men looking at the looks, and that's it. And the Bible says, don't just according to appearance, but judge righteous judgment. A lot of us, we looking at the deeds. We look at the butt. We look at the brain. We look at the beauty. And we look at the breasts. But we don't look, my friend, at their character. We don't ask God, God, is this woman a witch or is she a woman of God? My friend, we get hung up. We get hung up in the looks. We get hung up in the Coca-Cola bottle shape. We get hung up into the weaves. We get hung up in the makeups. We get hung up, my friend. Hey, glory to God. I'm going to tell you, my friend, and I know some of y'all saying that I'm a male chauvinist. No, I'm not a male chauvinist, because you got some men that are warlocks. I'm not just talking about the women alone. I'm talking about the Ahabs. There are Ahabs out there that, glory to God, you marry you, hey, glory to God, an Ahab is a wicked, hallelujah, man, hallelujah, glory to God, he's wicked to the core. And I tell people, my friend, don't make the mistake of marrying you a witch. Hey, glory to God. How you know a person is a witch? I'm going to tell you how to know she's a witch, because, my friend, she gazed at the window. Glory to God. You never hear her pray in the name of Jesus. You never see her reading the Bible. Hey, glory to God. When she go to church, my friend, when the altar call come, she put her finger up, she got to go to the bathroom. Now, you trying to say it's odd. Why she want to go to the bathroom every time altar call comes? Because she don't want to get saved. She don't want to be. She don't want a demon to be cast out of her. She don't want no familiar spirit to be cast out of her. Hey, glory to God. I'm telling men, if you marry you a witch, my friend, I'ma tell you what to do and what not to do. Hey, glory to God. Don't put her away. Don't put her away. Hey, if she decide to go, let her go. Hey, glory to God. Amen. Glory to God. And some women are so evil, they're trying to take the kids with them. But like I'm going to tell you, my friend, God is stronger than a witch. Well, I say God is stronger than a spirit of witchcraft. And if you are a man of God, God will release those children to you. Hallelujah, glory to God. Well, I say, if you are a man of God, I ain't just talking about preachers or pastor. I'm talking about you fear God. Hallelujah, glory to God. The Bible say, my friend, hey, go, no weapon that form against thee shall prosper, for we are the heritage of the Lord. If you belong to God, my friend, God ain't gonna let your children be part of witchcraft. I said it. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. And if she's a mother, my friend, the children don't belong to her. It belong to God. Ha, glory to God. Hallelujah. You got some women, my friend, they are witches. Hey, glory to God. I got some men are warlock. And witches, my friend, hey, the classification of a witch is a female. But glory to God, you got some men that also witches, because the Bible says Simon bewitched the people of Samaria. They call him a man of God. But I come and tell you, my friend, holy, what happened? Hey, glory to God. If you're married, you're a witch. Hey, glory to God. What happened if you marry you Jezebel? Hallelujah, glory to God. I'm going to tell you, my friend, you don't dump her. You don't divorce her. Hey, you're leaving her in the hands of God. If she want to stay with you, let her stay with you, my friend. Hey, glory to God. Amen. Glory to God. But if she want to leave, let her leave. Because she's not under bondage. You're not under bondage, my friend. If she want to go bye-bye, let her go bye-bye. Hey, glory to God. Amen. Glory to God. But if you marry you, you're a witch, my friend. Hey, glory to God. Know that she can't put no spell on you. She can't put no potion on you. She can't do nothing because you are protected by the blood of Jesus. I don't understand men that say that, hallelujah, marry me a witch and a witch spell is working against me. Look here, my friend, if you are a child of God, listen to me, if you are a child of God, no witch can put no curse on you, because the Bible say in Numbers 22 chapter, hey, glory to God, when Balaam, hallelujah, asked Balaam to curse the children of Israel, hey, glory to God, and God told Balaam, you can't curse what I have blessed. And Balak trying to give a hallelujah, glory to God, Balaam all the money, all the house, hey, glory to God. But Balaam said, I can't go against the word of God. Hallelujah. What's the saying, preacher? You might marry you a witch, my friend, and the witch cannot penetrate the blood of Jesus. Hey, glory. Hallelujah. I feel like preaching, but I'm going to take my time, because I want to tell somebody, my friend, if the witch a spell is working against you, my friend, that means that you're participating in witchcraft. That means, my friend, you're not fully saved. That means you're not fully sanctified. That means you're not, hallelujah, you don't have the Holy Spirit. You have a form of godliness, but you are denying the power thereof. If the witch spell is penetrating on you, my friend, you got windows and door open in your life. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. I say, if, hallelujah, the witch spell and portion is working against you, that means you got some doors open in your life. Hey, glory to God. What you saying, preacher? That's saying you're still dangling with the occult. You're still doing things you're supposed to be doing. The Bible say, my friend, the wage of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ, my Lord. The Bible say, he that, hallelujah, if you preach the temple, if you preach the word of God, they that preach the word of God must live the word of God. If you are a, hallelujah, a child of God, you can't entangle yourself with the fear of this world. Oh, glory to God. You can't be drinking. You can't be smoking. You can't be sexing out of, hallelujah, out your marriage. Hey, glory to God. You can't be worshiping idols. Hey, hallelujah. You can't be cussing. Hallelujah. Come on now. You can't be meditating. Hallelujah. You can't be doing yoga. You can't be playing cards. You can't be shooting dice. You can't be gambling. Come on. Help me, Holy Ghost. My friend, you wondering why the spell of the witch is working against you. You got to come off from among them and be separate, say, Lord. Touch on the unclean thing and I receive you unto myself. If you are a child of God, the witch spell cannot work against you, because the Bible say, hey, glory to God, hallelujah, glory to God, hallelujah. The Bible say, my friend, hallelujah, the blood, we are covered by the blood, hallelujah, of the Lamb, and we love not our life unto death. No weapon that form against thee shall prosper. Yea, though a war through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for thou with me, that rod, that staff, that comfort me, thou prepares a table for me in the presence of my enemy, that knows my errand, or my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide on the shadow of the Almighty. I'm telling you, hallelujah, if you are female and you marry, you are Ahab, and Ahab is a witch. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. What he doing cannot work. Hallelujah. Why? Because you are covered by the blood. Oh, glory to God. My Bible tell me in Isaiah 54:17, no weapon that's formed against thee shall prosper. That can't work, my friend. And though you have it, it will not prosper. Though you make it, it will not prosper. You might jumble it, but it not prosper. You might make a potion, but it will not prosper. Why, preacher? Because I belong to God. Oh, glory to God. What? I belong to God. God is my protector. God, hey, glory. I feel like preaching. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. What you saying, preacher? I'm saying if you are a child of God, that portion, that spell, hallelujah, will not work against me. Why? Because I'm child. I belong to God. The Bible says he calls us darkness to the marvelous light. Oh, glory to God. My shield and my buckler. Hallelujah. The name of the Lord, a strong tower, and the righteous run therein. And I say, at the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow, every tongue shall confess that Jesus, oh, glory to God. Woo, hallelujah. I'm telling you, sister, I'm telling you, brother, don't worry, hallelujah. Worship, don't panic, praise, don't fight, hallelujah, have faith, oh, glory to God. Don't be stressful, sing the songs of Zion, oh, glory to God. What you saying, preacher? I'm telling you, the witch spell will not work. The witch spell will not work against you. Oh, glory to God. Watching, the Bible says, oh, taste and see that the Lord is good. He's good. Woo, hallelujah. What you saying, preacher? I'm saying the spell of the witch, the portion of the witch will not work. So go to bed. The Bible says, give it its beloved sleep. Why? Why are you pacing the floor? The Bible says, he give it his beloved sleep. Oh, glory to God. If you are God beloved, you ought to be sleeping. You ought to be snoring. You ought to be hollering, counting your blessing. Name them one by one. What you saying? I'm saying, if you are a child of God, God protect his own. Hallelujah, glory to God. Hey, hallelujah. Yes, you might marry you a Jezebel. So what? Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. And she pretty. So what? Hallelujah, glory to God. The spell, the portion will not work. Because, hallelujah, I've been bought with a price of the blood of Jesus. Hey, glory to God. When Jesus Christ was on the cross, he said, Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani? I mean, my God, why thou forsaken me? Why thou far from helping me? I'm so glad he didn't come down. If he came down, the witch spell would have worked. But I'm so glad the Bible said we overcome him by the blood of the Lamb. And we love not our life unto death. I'm so glad. Oh, glory to God. Jesus Christ hung up for my hang up. Oh, they stretched him wide. They hung him high. Hallelujah. Glory to God. He said, Father, forgive them because they know not what they do. He said, Son, behold your mother. He said, oh, today thou shalt be with me with paradise. And he said, it's finished. I'm so glad he didn't come down, because he came down, the spell, the portion of the witch would have worked on me. Hallelujah. I'm talking about somebody, you married, you're a witch. You didn't know she's a witch until you carry her to the hotel. You carry her, hallelujah, on your honeymoon. You found she take off her mask. She start doing these sounds. Oh, glory to God. You, hallelujah, see her, a sanctuary. Hey, glory to God, at nighttime. But I'm telling you what not to do. Don't, hallelujah, divorce her. If you want to go, let her go. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. God can change her. God can change him. Oh, glory to God. Don't be afraid. The Bible said, God has not given a spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind. The Bible said, he gives, hallelujah, his beloved. Hallelujah. If you God's beloved, the Bible say, perfect love casts out fear. And Job said, the things I greatly fear has come upon me. Oh, glory. Oh, glory to God. I'm telling somebody right now, you man, you Jezebel, and you don't know what to do. Oh, glory to God. I'm telling you, keep on praising. David said, I bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continue to be my mind. My soul shall make a boast in the Lord. The humble shall hear thereof and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me. I come to tell you, if you marry your witch, if you marry your warlock, I'm telling you, you're to praise God. Things happen when you praise God. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The Bible said, everything that have breath, praise ye the Lord. What happened when you marry you a witch? Glory to God. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah.